My hunter may regenerate, but he takes the turn like that.
Surgical log, Dr. Jonathan Wilson. It's a shame. When I began my research, Terran's kind insights into the marker were very valuable. Now his ability is to send in little missives like this one.
You butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! Now you're a regeneration? God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis. Four Terrans are suffering from brain dementia reported on the Aegis 7 card. Amelia, for example. The only Amelia has ever mentioned was his wife. The kind. That's the only one. Surgical log, Dr. Charles Mercer, tissue regeneration experiment 5.
Please,
the children of the marker, kind necromorphs, have provided all the material I could ask. And the infector variant has provided a key insight. Implanting the material directly into the brain render is the optimal result. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone, which just rubbed the glabella.
Please, no!
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh, God! Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience. Toxic hazard detected.
Say what is the clock? Forcing me to liquidate my research subjects.
Keep back in the dock. Sit back. Here! There's emergency vent control at the security checkpoint. Go! I'll try to lock him out! Gas in from hydroponics. The air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.